Hey, EPD football family, it's Coach Brian. We're back at it with another EPD online training tutorial. Let's get to it. For a warm-up, we are doing a scissor ladder step-in. So we're stepping forward with one foot while the other one goes backwards, and then we switch. So just like that, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Very good. Step forward, backwards, and switching feet as you're doing so. Build a good rhythm and then keep your eyes on the ball. You can get those eyes up to challenge yourself. Start off slow, speed up after a couple of sets. Get a total of 3 to 5 sets. Good, that's a nice little warm up. We're gonna move on to our main exercise now. All right, we're doing an outside touch pull pattern. Outside touch with the right, pull back with your right foot, and then repeat. Outside touch with your right, pull back with your right, outside touch, pull back. This exercise is very similar to exercise number 12. If you need a little bit more time, go ahead and check that exercise out and come back to this one. Little by little, you guys can speed up. Again, go ahead and check out episode number 12. We do this exercise with the inside part of the foot and both feet. Check that one out if you need a little bit more work. Challenge yourself by switching feet. Try it with your left foot. Get a total of 3 to 5 sets to both sides. Hope you guys enjoyed the workout. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. As always, thank you very much for supporting the program. You can follow us across all social media platforms at EPD Football. Keep working hard, guys, and we'll see you guys on the next video.